Ladies and gentlemen, Kim Carnes and the Hate Boys.